Mariah Carey has lost a lawsuit to trademark the name the Queen of Christmas. Up, see, Steve has seen that. So anyone can still claim the title. Carey is not down yet. She plans on converting to Judaism and trademarking the High Priest of Hanukkah. Okay, how about the Fraulein of Festivus?
Sure.
Any other holidays? Okay, well, there you go.